Hey guys, Desvantis here, and today in Desvantis Plays, I'm going to be playing GoldenEye for the N64 on single player mode, and I'm going to beat the game on Secret Agent from the start to the end. And here we go. Let's do it. Now this game is, I played with Celine in multiplayer, and that was very unfair to her. But here we go, Secret Agent, and I'm going to be playing it all the way through for myself. I would have played it on 00 Agent, but I know for a fact I'm just going to get pissed off and then turn off the game. So I'm just going to play it on Secret Agent and just get as far as I can go. Here we go. Okay. The Soviet. I know for a fact I'm going to lose on the train level a couple of times because of the, you know, you have to stop your man Oromov. Where's he going? Oh, here we go. That never happened before. This game is so good. It's one of the best first person shooters ever. I know I played Time Splitters before, but this is better, in my opinion, as an overall game and replayability. So if you actually took this actual game and then just modernized it, everything the same, maybe more levels, more guns, more characters to play as from the James Bond universe, like Max Zorin, and someone from the new Bond movies, like, I don't know, Mr. Hinks, something like that. It'd be good. If you never played this game ever, there's definitely something wrong, because this is one of the all-time greats of all time. No doubt about it. No speed run-throughs, proper speed run-throughs, like beating this level in 40, 54 seconds. None of that rubbish. Just playing through the game as quick as I can do it without going mental. He opens that door and runs to the other door. Break all these. Covert modem. Do I like James Bond? Yes, I like James Bond. I'm a big fan of James Bond. My favourite Bond actor? Couldn't tell you. I know I mentioned Roger Moore millions of times, but as a Bond, not my favourite. Sean Connery is very good. Timothy Dalton, very underrated. George Lazenby? Not great, but the film he was in was very good. Was Sean in that, maybe? Might have been good, or even Roger Moore, but it just happened to be George Lazenby. Pierce Brosnan, in my opinion, no offense, is my least favorite Bond. He's trying to get the cheesiness of Roger, but it kind of gets a little bit too extreme. Kind of gets less funny humor and just sleazy. That's my opinion. Daniel Craig, fantastic. Jesus, I'm leaving all these away. Oh, the stubby. Oh my god. Oh my god. Just get up the fucking thing. There we go. Woo, there we go. Level 1. Kaput. Level 1. Kapute. Marvelous. Right. Level 2. Facility. This seems to be a lot of people's favourite level for some reason. I like it, but I don't know if it's my favourite. The level I like the least is probably Control, maybe. We did the Protect Natalia, which was a pain in the absolute feckin' ass. But I can see why people like this level most. It's a good level. Fighting in the toilet, and it's a great multiplayer level, which you've seen with Celine that time. Where I completely annoyed the hell out of her. We have to take your grenade. But I did not allow him. Did not allow him to take your grenade. Die, die, die. I actually got the cheat in this game. On this level, the invincible took me hundreds of tries. Hit the beat it on the hardest difficulty in under like 2:58 or something. Like, oh my god. That was hard. But I wouldn't be able to do it nowadays. No way. My skills in games have gone down a lot since I was a child. A lot. I'm used to the smoother games of today. It seems to be a little bit clunkier, but in saying that, it's still very fluid. Dr. Doke is around. Where's Dr. Doke? Is he here? No. He was changing his position. Oh. Is he in here? There he is. No, it's not. God damn it. Is Doke up there? Okay. He was changing his position, Dr. Doke. Oh my god. Oh my god, how many did he use here? He was like a whole cartridge on them. Sometimes the scientist runs out here and drops his key card. Obviously didn't do it there. Oh, he did there. Oh my god. Oh my god. I pressed it. Git. Right. If you ever wonder, is this anything like the film? No, it's nothing like the film. Well, he's in the facility and the dam for a second. But all of this, shooting through all these guys, didn't happen. Well, that is dope. Is it quick? You just keep pressing start like this? He speeds up his... See? Speeds up. Okay, just get the door decoder. Use it on the door. Should be doing that now. And then after that is run the 006, destroy it, and put that blah blah blah. This is what I tend to do. I tend to avoid Trevelyan. Let him run over to me. So. Where are you, Trevelyan? Trevelyan. Ah, shit. Come over to me. Come over to me. Come over to me. Come over to me, you slow son of a bitch. That's it. Done. Done. Next level. Okay. Okay. This level is fairly short. I think there's only the one objective in this level as well. Oh no. Destroy the battery as well. Forgot about the tank. Go ahead. Okay. I'd love to do a playthrough of The Legend of Zelda Ocarina of Time, but I'd need a whole entire day and like gigabytes and gigabytes of bleeding space to do it. Run faster. The strafe isn't working as good as I thought it was going to do. Time with this, anyways. Right. The surface. This surface. This surface, surface, surface. Right, let's see. What is that again? Power down. Obtain the key. The key. I keep forgetting which. Get the two surfaces mixed up. And I forget which where the keys are. Which huts they're in. Open levels are not as good, I don't think. I prefer the close quarters ones. Do you have a club? Not Soviet. Soviet. Oh my god. Where's Blood on up? Okay. In this door? No. It's locked, so it had a few beers. Here, let's see, here we go. Grenade rounds. Where has the key? Was it in here? Or was it in the far one? No. Why do you have these empty rooms? These empty rooms, you can't, you just go in and there's nothing there. Key. Got a grenade launcher. What the hell? Where is it? Okay. Shoot, 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 shoot. Alright, go. Speed along, run, run, run. Let's see. Where am I going? Where's the safe? Back off. Okay, I think the safe is in this cabin down here. I'm sure of it. Shot in the head. Okay, I think it's in here. If it decides to open. Yes. What? What? Nah. What does that mean? What? Did, what? Got a key. What did a key open? Locked door in here, but where's the safe key? Who has the safe key? Who has the bloody safe key? I can't remember. But I know I have to. Yeah, there's A on. Go away. Okay. Which door was locked? Which door? I went in there. I went in there. That one and that one. I went in that one. And that one. Where the bloody hell is the other key? Can't remember. ages since I played the one player mode in this, and I can't remember for the life of me where the hell is the key. For the safe. No, I've just gone blank. Wasn't in here, was it? No. There's nothing in here. And I think there's also nothing. Get away from your boxes. I also think there's nothing. Here. I was always do this. I think that's the only alarm in the level, I think. But I don't think. No, where the bloody hell is that key? Safe key, where the hell is the safe key? I didn't pick it up though, did I? I get when I was running around there. It was on that table. Ah. I think I know what it is. It's mad, like, you play these games all your life and then you come back and play them again and you can't remember anything about it. I think it's this far door over here. I think it's this one, isn't it? Yeah. Egypt. Now with the safe key. That would have been a lot quicker if I remembered that. Come on, let's go, keep on running. This left play, just like him running. And you can just hear the bullets in the background. So you're dead here. There's no point even hitting them because. Excuse me. It's no point hitting them because they're not going to shoot you from that far. You crappy aim. Right, there we go. C complete. Now does it get into the bunker? And the way you get into the bunker is not by going in the door of the bunker. It is going through. Oh, he did hit me. It's going through a ventilation thing, which is conveniently here as well. Here we go. Okay, shoot. Shoot. There we go. Done. That's the surface. Part one. There's two surface levels. And there's two bunker levels. This is bunker number one. Slightly easier. Just want to make sure what the objectives is again. Disrupt this. Alright. Destroy all the cameras. Copy the videotaped screen. Okay, this is our latest level for the espionage type aspect. We have to kind of break the cameras. Break all the cameras. I got a key card. Let's check all cameras in this level. From what I remember. Gotcha. Shoot. Gotcha. You son of a gun. I know there's someone shooting me down here now. Oh, you bastard. Gotcha. I think I got it before I come. Shoot. Gotcha. I think there's one here. Oh, Oh, no, there wasn't. I thought there was a camera in this room. Obviously not. There's one down here for sure. I'm near the end of the level already. It's only a short level, so. And these. Bodies, Grishenko. There we go. That is the one. Golden Eye key. Got the key. Now down here, I have to use the briefcase. No, not that key analyzer, which is basically a briefcase. Shoot it. Throw it away. That's the two. Now get a camera. Camera. Start. And then take a picture of that. Should be it. Complete, complete, complete. Now all you have to do is leave. Don't remember this in the movie. We're going into the bunker of Serenia and, well, there you go. Don't remember that in the film. Remember Natalia being in it. Oh, that's Silo. Oh, the Silo. I never found it, so. I'm not a fan of this level, it's too, it's, I'll probably die in this level. What's it? Photograph. Okay, I don't want to put the plastics on. Okay, that's it. Oh. I used to call it plastic. Oh my god, he had a forced enemy. That's not good. Good omen. Not a good omen, in the slightest. Not a good omen in the slightest. Kill dying on the first fucking hurl. I give you a key. One. Gits. One. One. Give me a key. Who has a key? You. Oh, you fuck. Who has a key? There it is. See it. Alright, here we go. One to run across, no? There. Whoa, 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 whoa. That's what I was gonna run across. Okay. Oh, there we go. Hey, hey! Oh, shit. There's a lot of blood. Okay, let's keep on going. Holy shit, I just can't see where I'm going. Look, I'm dying already, like, oh. Ah, scientist, you bastard. Okay. There's a circuit point. Wait. Die. Kinda semi go through this level, kinda cautiously. Kind of. Sorry, I'm not talking much, this level just begs my concentration. Oh shit! Die! And I got that one up there as well. Oh, it's good. Shot. Holy god, this is, they just keep on coming, don't they? Just keep on coming. Oh my god, aim at them. At least that's loads of ammo. Alright, get out, scientist. Get out. Stop running around in circles like an idiot. There's a dat around here, isn't there? Got the dot. That. That's it. Circuit board. And the key. Right. Now all I have to do is just get to the end. believe it to get to the end. Okay. Don't want any more gits jumping at me. Feeling torn hairs is gonna be enough. Alright, great. Let's keep going. So many enemies. I don't remember this many enemies being on this level. I really don't remember this. There's so many enemies. Just keep jumping at me. Okay. Gone. Fine. Armor. Right. Camera. Give me a key. Give me a key. Who says a key? Who's a key? Come on, give me a key. Where's the bloody key? Did I get a key? Did I get a key? I don't remember picking up the key. Alrighty, let's just keep going. Almost up. Okay. Come to me. Come to me. I hate that when you try to shoot one and the other person's dying. Oh, shoot. And you can't hit them. Sorry. Alright, he's on the run. That's still ours. Alright, open the door. Open the door. Get through. Silo done. Ah, the frigate. This one can be a bit annoying because you kill the hostages. The hostages is the thing that bugs me. 20 bullets. Who comes onto a thing with 20 bullets? What do I have to do? They sound the bombs now, don't they? Okay. 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 That's it. Escaping. Now we let him go. Oh my god, start running around in a circle. Okay, he's gone. But I hear someone running. Is he gone? No. Alright, I'm in the bridge, so that's after the sound bomb. Bomb diffuser. There's a bomb here, isn't there? That's. Yeah, that's great. That's one job done. Oh shit, what the hell, what the hell? Alright, doesn't matter, he's gone. Oh no. Okay. Okay, that's grand. But I hear them running.